Natural inclusion function. One of the main advantages of interval computation is that it makes it possible to compute easily inclusion function in an automatic way. So I will consider an example. If, for instance, f of x is equal to x2 plus 2x plus 4. Consider this function from R to R. How can I compute an inclusion function for this one? I just replace all occurrence of the variable x by the corresponding interval and the operator by the interval counterpart. It means that f of x will be written like this, plus 2 times x plus 4. These are interval, and here we have interval operation. Consider, for instance, the situation where x corresponds to the interval, say, minus 3, 4. How can I compute the root? An enclosure for the range of x by f. I will do f of x is equal to minus 3, 4 squared plus 2 times minus 3, 4 plus 4. This one is given by 0, 16. 16. This one is given by minus 6, 8. And if I add this interval plus this interval plus this one, I will obtain minus 2, and here I will obtain 20.